houses are a very unique aspect of Singapore. They were very common in the early days, before I think a lot of them were demolished to make way for the higher rises in the city center. Buildings that are glass and steel are really developed well, but they kind of lack the character that you might find in a shophouse that was built 50 to 100 years ago. Having three generations of a Chinese Singaporean household kind of piled into your shophouse, living amongst like chock full of art, of different Chinese antiques, it really gives you a sense of living and breathing heritage.
As friends, like maybe we'll meet like at some shophouse area, take a walk, or even like admire the beauty of the facades and all that. Of course, we couldn't go in, but maybe some of the doors were slightly open. We just take a peek in and see what's going on.
Culture and tradition begins in your homes, and we want to translate that and bring that along with times, and not just treat it as, you know, it's just nostalgia, and then it's stuck.
I think co-living is really taking root all over the world, especially in cities that are extremely dense because the cost of living is frankly rising and people do crave that degree of community that a co-living concept can offer.
We were inspired by rattan because we wanted to use material from this region to create something that's a bit more unique and also carrying a bit of the history and culture of Singapore. And the beauty of rattan is also that it's not hollow inside. So actually you can shape and bend them to any shape, they won't crack.
A lot of the pieces that we design or we create are stackable, modular, fit into small spaces.
We hope that all these things that fill up the home, right, and the stories behind them actually serve to inspire whoever who's living here.
The inspiration for the weaving installation that we did on one of the walkway walls as part of an ongoing piece of art, mainly to encourage the coming together of people to build something like that. So it also kind of shows how the neighbourhood also, with different people coming in and going away, that they're adding to the richness of Balestier as a neighbourhood.
We found these shophouses so inspiring also because Pam's dad, he's an artist, and he does really wonderful pieces that are inspired by all these shophouse facades.
He was intrigued by the tiles, the patterns, the windows, how each and every shophouse is very different from each one, depending on the family that lived there.
It's really my hope that we can build up the neighbourhood and we can continue with events and various programming to really be a centre of a community in these old world neighbourhoods.
Home to me is a place where memories are made. In Shophouse, we hope that the pieces that we put here, what we did with the furniture, the photos and everything, that we would help trigger memories to be made in this space, and hopefully that they would remember this as one of the homes that they lived in.